guys, welcome back. Sorry, I'm just trying to make sure this camera doesn't go flying today. But today what I've got is Panda Express, again, orange chicken and just some white rice. And I have a whole bunch of things to do today, so yeah, let's eat this quickly and then run some errands. I never used to be a huge fan of orange chicken because I always used to love chicken teriyaki, and I always used to get that at Panda Express, but lately I've been craving orange chicken more. I don't know why or whatever, but I have. Oh, and they gave me this. It's not. I asked for teriyaki sauce, but they gave me this other one. I don't know what the hell this is. I think it's like sweet and sour sauce. It's not bad. Express never fails to amaze me. Never. Sorry, I thought that was somebody I knew. But I'm parked in the Costco parking lot. And then I'm gonna head to TJ Maxx, which is right next door. Literally right over there. So I'm gonna head there real quick and see if I can get something. I have a gift card, so why not use it? Even this sauce or whatever, it's good. Let me show you guys. The orange chicken. I miss doing car videos like this. I apologize if it's loud. There's a huge semi truck next to me, kind of, and he has it on, so I think that's better. It stops the noise, at least on that side. So I just got white rice today because, I don't know, I was feeling it. Good. Did he stop? Hold on. No. But sounded like he did. I didn't get any juice or soda or whatever because, you know, trying to be a little bit healthy. Because I don't drink soda all the time or at all, really. Maybe just once a week if I crave it. Which is hardly ever. So just simple water is in here. Yeah, this orange chicken is to die for. Yum. It's super busy in my town because we have this car show thing called the Red Run, and it is pretty cool, but like there's lots of cars, but I don't think this year is as cool as it used to be last year and the year before, because I went yesterday and there was hardly any fancy cars. Hardly. Because people like come around from out of town and such. Hold on. Hey guys, I'm sorry, my phone's acting really stupid. I need to open this window a little bit. Just for a little bit, because it's getting hot. Even if I have the window next to me open, it's still hot. Okay, so as I was saying, there's a Red Run that goes on every year in September. And usually September 9 to like 8 or, yeah, I think 9. It happens every September. I think it's on the 10th, 11th, and whatever, Friday runs on. But anyways, it happens, and it's really cool because you get to, like, see all these cars that people bring. They bring old cars from, like, back in the days, you know, which is really nice to see. And then but lately there's been a lot of new cars that people are bringing from this year, or a few years back, not too long. Which is nice. You get to see a mix of old and new. I think it's cool. Yeah, mix of the old and the new, and it's just really cool. But here, let me show you the food real quick, guys. This is what it looks like. I just ordered chicken and white rice. But lately, if I can be honest, yesterday I went and it sucked. I don't know. I went during the day. It's best at night because they all get competitive kind of and start like putting their engines or whatever. I think it gets more crazy at night. So it's just like, just look at this real quick. Yeah, so yesterday it's like in town, it happens right in my town. And people just drive by with their cars, and you can see on the side, right in the middle of the town where the little shops are, you'll see it. I'll do a vlog of it. You probably see it before or after this video. I don't know. But you'll see it, and it's just cool. You can sit by the shops and just sit on the side of the roads, anywhere where the cars run. They run through the main road, so you get to see them there. But yesterday there was hardly any cars. A lot of people were driving their normal fucking cars that nobody gives a shit about through the fucking road. So people come to see the nice ones, and it just made me mad. So, I only stayed for about like 10 minutes, and then I was like, I'ma go. I was with my mom. I was like, you want to just leave? There's not much to see here. And she agreed, so we left. This is good. If I end up spilling this, sauce all over my car, I'll cry. Mm-hmm. Halloween. Anyway. So like, ooh, this guy just left. I think he got some food from Costco. Is he eating something? But, yeah. As I was saying, sorry, got distracted by that person for some weird reason. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm excited for winter. And snow and all that good stuff is happening. I don't think we'll be getting snow here. We might, maybe like, an inch. But that's it. If we're lucky. Which usually doesn't happen. Like, what I was saying was, today's Sunday, so, Sunday of, what day is it? I have my tablet with me, I don't know why. The 10th. So, and I feel really bad for those people who are in Florida. It's Sunday, 4 p.m. I think there is a few hours ahead. I've been watching people evacuate for it on YouTube. And there's some YouTubers who stayed behind. Like one of them, OK Baby or something like that. It's a really cute couple, this white girl and this Asian guy with like, they have two kids together, really cute. They stayed behind. I just finished watching their vlog before I left the house. Okay. I'm gonna take one more bite and then head out and run some errands. So that was delicious. I'm gonna save the rest for later. Oh, here it is. Before we end this, gotta check our fortune. Fortune cookies. You can buy a whole bunch of these down at whatever that place is called. Or I think a Fred Meyer, probably Costco too. But you can buy a whole bunch of these, I saw. A surprise gift will leave a lasting impression. I wonder what they mean by that. This is where I am. And I've got to go down over there for the to go to TJ Maxx, see if I can find something I can buy with my gift card. Yeah, so I will see you guys in another video, but I want to thank you for watching, and yeah, I'll just eat the rest of my Panda Express when I get home, save it for later. This is getting kind of smoochy, sticky. I'm gonna have to clean that up, but thank you for watching, and I really appreciate you guys, especially when you leave comments and you know, just show love. I appreciate that so much. Again, thank you for watching, and I keep saying that like 50 times. I'll see you guys in another video, and I'll keep you guys posted on, I'll show you guys the rod run. I don't know if you'll see it before this video or after this video, one of those two. But yeah, thank you, and see you guys later. Guys, so I finished eating Panda Express, my food. Now I'm headed to TJ Maxx. Got my $25 gift card. I'm just gonna go use it and see what we can get with it, if we find anything interesting. Yeah, so I'll see you guys shortly, and I'll show you what I got or haven't got. So yeah.